It was just a forge, a rough cut plan, and a quilt, a patchwork of cotton. A place to lay a body down was like big four-poster bed. Daddy built it out of country 2 days before the wedding. They say that neighbors cheered and hollered till his face got red. And mama brought the feather kettle, some handmade fedding. And they spent their wedding night in that big four-poster bed. That night they spoke their life better, their love will last forever. And they asked no more of life than the simple things they had. So they planned the future as they lay that close together. And later I was born there in that big four-poster bed. It was just a board, a rough cut plan, and a quilt, a patchwork of cotton. A place to lay your body down, a place to rest your head. I feel the fluffy mountains for a little girl to hide in. A cloud chasing rainbows was like big four-poster bed. I remember as a child waking up on winter morning to the sound of blending voices and the smell of bacon bread. And running across that glowed floor, jumping in that rhythm. Oh Lord, I felt so safe and warm in that big four-poster bed. The day that daddy died, it was but something soft to mama. To this day she's never told sort of what she said. She just smiled through tears, held his hand and daughter. And my daddy looked so much at rest in that big four-poster bed. It was just a board, a rough